Poor Rory.
It's a fair question. It's a fair question. I only get called tosser by other people.
But do you remember anything he said?
No, not a word. He said something about calcium. There's a, there's a tree with a funny name. I don't know. Koalas invented rice.
Actually, the reason sea crow is the actual word cormorant comes from Corvus Marinus, which is the Latin for sea crow.
Old swotty. Yeah.
Because in the end, you are a lot less irritating than Bill Oddie, aren't you?
Well, it's funny you should say Bill Oddie, because Bill Oddie and I decided we should do a bird watching programme in which Bill plays the expert and I play the sort of the keen, ignorant person. And I was going to call the programme Panori Biamici, which is the Latin name for bearded tits.
Probably about six blokes of Oxford have gone,
huh?
So, you see that?
Oh, no. Phallocrocorax graculus would be... It's the crested cormorant, isn't it? It's because the graculus is a jackdaw.
No, a jackdaw is Corvus monedula.
Yes, but it's another word. It's the actual Latin name. The actual Latin name for the jackdaw was graculus.
Well, OK, so let's not fall out over this, Stephen.
No, I'm saying real Latin.
No,
you might be interested. No, if Roman people actually call birds things before they want.
Sorry.
That's all right. That.
Come on, there's a portal into the underworld here. It's
there is a species of cormorant that can't fly. Do you know what that is?
The flightless cormorant.
Sorry, I missed someone. Yes. Can you go over it again?
The show's called Quite Interesting.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we've veered off.
All right, OK. Anyway, I'm impressed with Rory, and I think everyone else is.